America's watching ABC.
A beautiful seductress comes to life.
Kamala is the key to peace between our two worlds.
A woman destined to end years of war.
You learn so quickly what stimulates a man.
And determined to... desires.
Don't do this. This you do with men.
But will Picard sacrifice peace for passion?
Would you ask me to stay and ask two armies to keep fighting?
On an all-new episode of Star Trek The Next Generation. Tonight at 7 on Channel 5.
On the Road in Ireland, Monday at 7:30.
Today, our champion, Dave Richards of Woburn, Massachusetts, faces the challenge of Paul Berger of Hopedale, Massachusetts, on Candlepin Bowling. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Candlepin Bowling. I'm Don Gillis, and as always, speaking for the whole crew, we are sure glad that you could join us here at the Fairway in Natick, Massachusetts, for three strings of Candlepin Bowling, total pinfall determining our winner. Each takes home a permanent souvenir. These are provided by Weeks Trophy of Lynn, Massachusetts. Each will take home some guaranteed prize money. $1,200 is guaranteed. $700 of that goes to the winner. $350 to the runner-up. $50 available to the winner of each string. And obviously, if they tie a string, we split that at $25 apiece. There are several other opportunities for our bowlers to pick up some extra money in some of the bonuses. And we also have a $50 gift certificate to our marksman of the day. That's from Rotman's Furniture and Carpet Store of Worcester, Massachusetts. And Dave Richards also received another present from Rotman's, as did one of our home viewers, for winning three in a row. All right, let's talk to today's bowlers, shall we? Paul Berger, I'm telling you, you don't look old enough to have been on this program 42 times.
I'm old enough.
That's amazing, isn't it, huh? 42 appearances. Yeah. And, of course, two in the big championship ago, huh? What's new in your life besides the fact that I see your sons are growing like weeds? Huh?
That's about it. They're occupying all my time, and occasionally I get to throw a few strings.
Are they participating in some athletics?
Yeah, I have my oldest boy is a real good skier, and my young son was an all-star baseball player, and they keep me busy.
I guess so. How about bowling? Do they bowl?
They bowl, yeah. Yeah? Not in any leagues yet, but soon.
And not in your class yet, obviously. Dave, let's see now. You have four in a row, so you've got 38 more to go, right? To
be that's all. Easy.
Sure. Well, you've had three very fine weeks in a row, and as I noted, you also got the Rotman chaise, the luxurious velvet recliner, and that goes to anybody who gets three in a row. But not if you get six in a row or nine in a row or whatever. No, just
the three in a row.
Just three in a row. Okay.
So I can't start my own store if I keep on going.
No. Hey, good luck to both of you. This one should be a good one. We'll get underway right after this.
Candlepin Bowling is sponsored in part by Cotter True Value, the You Can Do It hardware store.
You can do it.
The Raymond family searching for bargains at their neighborhood True Value. And their family is turning to our family for the bargain of the month. 32 crystal clear glasses, classic styling. It's the Anchor Hocking Empress Collection. Use it every day or give it as a gift. Priced at a True Value, just $6.99. For personal service and low prices, bring your family to ours.
You can do it with True Value.
Shopping for a recliner? $2.99 is a good starting price, but for something really special, you'd pay a whole lot more than that. Until the Rotman chaise by Berkline. It's size big, with more padding, under-the-knee support, and it reclines just 2 inches from the wall. A good value at $500, the Rotman chaise is now just $299. Just $299. Fantastic!
Rotman's, New England's largest furniture and carpet store. College Square Exit, I-290, Worcester.
Jack?
Hmm?
I've decided to go back to school and get my degree.
Didn't we have this conversation a couple of months ago?
I know, but I'm still going nowhere at work and...
Wait. Where are you going to find the time to go back to school?
We're only talking about a couple of nights a week here, Jack.
Yeah, honey, you know how old most of those kids
Stop
are?
Stop right there.
All right, look, all I'm saying...
And what's 30 anyway? Ancient history? There are plenty of people our age going back to school to get ahead.
Yeah, but it takes forever to get a degree.
2 years. That's it.
2 years? Well, that's not too bad, but it's such a hassle to get there.
No, it's just down the road. Newberry College. Think I've done my homework, dear.
Whether it's a new career or enhancing your current position, Newberry College has the courses and degree programs you need. For more information, call 1-800-225-5800 today.
Hey, go get 'em, kid.
We are underway with our challenger, Paul Berger of Hopedale, Massachusetts, on the line. Just missed the head pin, has left the four horsemen left side, the eight pin and the ten pin. One, eight, and ten still there. Eight and ten out of there, the head pin never did go down. Right now, Paul's league average, 127. Four pieces of wood by the six pin. Seven pin is alone over on the left. Seven pin still standing. Another nine. Now our defending champion, Dave Richards of Woburn. Dave has won three in a row.
Mix it up.
So close to starting with a strike. Everything down except the six pin. It staggered for a moment, but it stayed up.
Yes.
So he begins with a spare. Dave began this streak by defeating Phil Harris. That was a couple of weeks ago. Very close to another strike. This time he left only the four pin. Last week he defeated his good friend Wayne Denon, excuse me, 2 weeks ago, and Michael Giusti last week. All right, Paul Berger on the line now. Very close to picking up the strike. He has left one pin, and Ralph Stewart wants to take a look to be sure that the piece of wood stays behind the deadwood line. He signals it is behind there and has given Paul the signal to fire away, and he has made the spare. Paul Berger is employed as a purchasing manager for Sun Microsystems. And he has just had a nine-pin drop, another single pin. This is the four-pin to pick up. He's all over it. Dave Richards, he's employed by MVP Sports. Trying to make it three in a row. He gets a seven for a fill, but he has left the 2-4 on the left, the six pin over on the right, no wood to help. And he tried to kick it over, but he has left the six pin. Nine. Dave's league average is 125.
Mix it up again.
He has another spare leave. This one is made up of the four and the eight over on the left side. No wood to help. He has it. Each of our bowlers with a bonus ball to throw. As we take a look at the scoreboard after four, with pins already down, It is Richards 55 and Berger 47.
Where do you go for low prices? How about Leachmere? Uh-oh, their price on the Samana microwave was over $60 more than Frutter. Oh well, let's try again. Oops, Leachmere's price on this Sony TV was $62 higher than Frutter. Sorry, Leachmere. Okay, how about Sears? Mistake. Sears' price on this RCA TV was $82 more than Frutter. Better luck next time, Sears. It just goes to prove, if you want Frutter prices, you've got to go to Frutter.
A beautiful seductress comes to life.
Kamala is the key to peace between our two worlds.
A woman destined to end years of war.
You learn so quickly what stimulates a man.
And determined to satisfy forbidden desires.
Don't do this. This you do with men.
But will Picard sacrifice peace for passion?
Would you ask me to stay and ask two armies to keep fighting?
On an all-new episode of Star Trek The Next Generation.
Tonight at 7 on Channel 5.
Ross Jewelers offers you a great collection of gorgeous Mother's Day jewelry for under $100. Like this beautiful fine wooden etched glass jewelry box and 14-karat gold hoop earring ensemble, $150 value, all for only $79 at Ross. Or choose this mother and child pin complete with gift box, only $59. This 14-karat gold safety pin is just $89, and these boy-girl charms only $49 each. Plus, this gold bracelet with semi-precious stones is only $79. This Mother's Day, all you need to say is Ross Jewelers. What more could you want?
Working on a spare. Here's the fill. He gets how many? A couple of more just tumbled. He got a total of 7. He now has the head pin, the 7, and the 9, with wood behind the head pin and in front of the 9. Didn't make it. Missed the head pin. Nine. Paul's high single is 191, and oddly enough, that's a high single that Dave Richards has. Everything down except the 6-pin. 2 pieces of wood on a slight angle in front of it, and he uses it and makes the spare. Dave Richards, 2 spares, a 9, and now another spare.
Mix it up!
5 is his fill. He'll have no wood to help, but he's looking at 2, 4, 7 on the left, 6, 10 on the right. He took out the left side beautifully. Perfect 2-4 hit. 2-4 pocket hit, I guess I should say. He left the 10. Dave's high triple is 468, and he had a 685 in winning his roll-off. 2 full on the head pin, almost a spread eagle. He also has left the 8-pin. So on the right, he's got 3, 6, 10. Over on the left, 2, 4, 7, and 8. 2 and 8 still there. A 10. Paul Berger's high triple is 493. He had a 681 in winning his roll-off. And a strike. A strike for Paul Berger on his spare. Now hoping for another mark for some bonus money. First ball nets him 7 and leaves him 3, 6, 10 on the right. Yes, he has it. $50 in bonus money. Dave Richards, two full on the head pin. 247 on the left, 369 and 10 on the right. Left side is out of there. He's left one, the three pin.
Fix it up.
Everything down except the seven pin.
Get a good read on it.
Now he's got a piece of wood that he would like to have move, because at the moment it's very much in danger of becoming a roadblock. I think he can get by it. Yes. Now Paul Berger with three marks in a row. After that, of course, you know that each consecutive mark is worth $50 as long as he can keep it going in the same string. A big eight, four and seven, with wood in front of it. Yes! $100 in bonus money, still alive. And a strike! $150 in bonus money. First bonus ball. That gets him five, leaving diamond left plus the 10 pin. Seven more. And a fine opening string of 158 for our challenger. Now Dave Richards. Steve now looking at 3, 6, and 10. Ooh, just missed the three. Okay, Dave Richards. He has nine down. For a moment, I thought he was going to get a strike, but the 10 pin is still up. Oh, a roadblock. He could not get at the 10. He can't believe it. There was a piece of wood, and he thought sure he was going to be able to have no difficulty in getting that 10. Now he gets it for a 10. His average is 125, and that's exactly what he rolled in the first string. Another $50 in bonus money goes to Paul Berger, because he won the first string by a score of 158 to 125.
The BBC, Turner Broadcasting, and Time Life Video dare you to take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life. The gripping, award-winning nature video series that exposes the struggle to survive through uncensored, shocking photography. Join acclaimed naturalist David Attenborough for a close encounter with raw nature as you've never seen it before. Violent footage shows you the life and death struggle to survive in a harsh and brutal world. The quest for food, the thrill of the hunt, and the strategy of the kill. The battle for supremacy, the relentless drive to continue the bloodline, and the miracle of birth. Trials of Life is a first-hand account of the struggle to survive in a savage, untamed environment. Call this toll-free number now to receive Hunting and Escaping for $9.99. You'll see up close why the law of the jungle is kill or be killed. Try Hunting and Escaping. If it captures your interest, you can get other videos about every other month. Each tape explores the harsh realities of survival in the animal world. Trials of Life is a video series that will change the way you look at nature and yourself. People magazine calls Trials of Life visually stunning. Entertainment Weekly says Trials of Life is one of the liveliest nature shows ever. See the deadly art of survival in the wild in Trials of Life. Some scenes may not be suitable for younger viewers. Take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life. Call now to order Hunting and Escaping for $9.99 and find out why we call them animals.
To order your Trials of Life video, call 1-800-258-0600. Or send $9.99 plus $3.23 shipping and handling to Trials of Life, Grand Central Station, P.O. Box 5294, Department L-601, New York, New York.
What would you say if you could save?
What would you say to hundreds in savings on new Toyotas? Option package savings of $1,500 on this new Celica.
Now you're talking.
You bet. We're talking deals on new Tercels with five models priced under $10,000.
Now you're talking.
We're talking great deals now in Paseo and Camry. So what do you say?
Now you're talking.
Come on in now. And hurry. We're talking deals, but this sales event ends May 4th.
It's the middle string. That means our defending champion leads it off. Here he is. Dave Richards of Woburn. Oh, baby, everything down except the kingpin, the five. The walls came tumbling down, but the king is still there. Obviously waiting for wood to settle down. On that five? Yes, he has it. Right on it. Spare in the first box of the middle string. The fill. Six pins down. 1, 2, 7, and 10. Oh, what a beautiful shot, and he didn't get the 10. He took the 1, 2, 7 out beautifully, flew the one pin over towards the 10, but didn't get it. Now, Paul Berger, today's challenger, making his 42nd regular appearance on this show. And he begins with the middle string with a strike. First ball has eight down, and it appeared for a moment that there might be another, the eight pin, but it's up as well as the 10. But he made it. So it's strike followed by spare. Al Giglio, as usual, keeping score on the electronic scoreboard, and Keith Williams keeping score on the big board for the folks who are here. Dave Richards. Ralph Stewart, our lob line judge and referee, in his accustomed spot. And wearing another from his huge wardrobe of sweaters. It's a nine box. All right, here you go. Left side, diamond plus the seven. He did. Someone said, get them all, and he did.
Spare in the fourth. All right, let's see now whether Paul Berger can pick up any more bonus money. He has two marks in a row in this string. It's seven, and it's a tough configuration, but let's see if he can do it. Yes, he did. So another $50 in bonus money for Paul Berger. As I said, his 42nd appearance. He made his first appearance on our show in April of 1976. It was an unsuccessful challenge of Alan Wallace. All right, seven more. Four pin alone on the left, six and ten over on the right, two pieces of wood. Let's see if he's going to be able to make it nine marks in a row, counting what he did with the five at the end of the first string. Yes! Oh, what a shot! Nine marks in a row. And again, we make a pause after four boxes of the middle string. So, with bonus balls to be thrown by each of our bowlers, pins already down here in the middle string after four, or in the fourth box, basically, are for Berger, 64, and for Richards, 45.
Before you choose a body shop to paint your car, have they painted more than 5 million cars? Can they deliver this kind of work at a price you're willing to pay? Will the work be done at your convenience? If you don't know, you better get Maaco.
Jack?
Hmm?
I've decided to go back to school and get my degree.
Didn't we have this conversation a couple of months ago?
I know, but I'm still going nowhere at work and...
Wait. Where are you going to find the time to go back to school?
We're only talking about a couple of nights a week here, Jack.
Yeah, honey... You know how old most of those kids
Stop
are?
Stop right there.
All right, look, all I'm saying...
And what's 30 anyway? Ancient history? There are plenty of people our age going back to school to get ahead.
Yeah, but it takes forever to get a degree.
2 years. That's it.
2 years? Well, that's not too bad, but it's such a hassle to get there.
No,
get
it's
back.
Just down the road. Newberry College. Think I've done my homework, dear?
Whether it's a new career or enhancing your current position, Newberry College has the courses and degree programs you need. For more information, call 1-800-225-5800 today.
Hey, go get 'em, kid.
Start the season right with Gentleman's Warehouse Grand Slam Wardrobe Sale. A single or double-breasted suit, a dress shirt, a fashion tie, all just $147. Complete outfits only $147. It's Gentleman's Warehouse Grand Slam Wardrobe Sale.
Since it was first settled in 1620, Plymouth has been America's hometown. Hi, I'm Chris Vanacore, host of Real Estate Review. You know, Plymouth offers a lot more than historic charm. Beautiful beaches, golfing, and cranberry bogs. Please join me this Sunday as we travel to Great Woods of Plymouth. These homes are offering an unbeatable financing package with homes starting at $119.9.
Sunday morning at 10:30 on Channel 5.
Chronicle brings you the Emerald Landscape of Ireland. Explore the legendary beauty of Dingle. Experience local lore on a buggy ride through Killarney.
I know nothing else. You know, it's just how to drive a horse and how to tell Blarney.
Plus, discover a hotel where Bostonians feel right at home.
You walk down the street and the people say hello to you like you never left.
Join me, Peter Mahegan, as I go on the road again in Ireland, Monday at 7:30.
Our defending champion now, Dave Richards, working on a spare. Here's the fill.
Sit up!
He gets nine as the fill. The eight pin is the single pin that's standing. Well, you can tell, even those of you who are unsighted, that he did not get that one. He makes it for a 10.
Take it off and come back now.
Dave is in fourth place for our True Value Championship the last Saturday in August. He and Tom Surrett are tied as far as 422 that they each rolled. A couple of pins still standing. They rocked, but they didn't go down. It's 5 and 6. But the reason that he's in fourth place over Tom Charette's 5 is, well, I'll tell you in a minute. Yes, he used the wood beautifully and made that. Because of our tiebreaker, which is who had more marks? And Dave had 18 marks in rolling a 422. Tom Charette had 17 marks in rolling his 422. Paul Berger. Paul gets a thin hit for him. He gets just 5. Two, four, seven, and eight on the left. 10-pin over on the right. And he made it! Oh, baby, when you're hot, you're hot. 10 consecutive marks. 10. 5 to end the first string. 5 to begin the middle string. Another fill of 5. No more. Another one just tumbled. So it's 6. He has the 7-pin alone. He has the 3, 6, and 10. 2 pieces of wood. 1 to the left, 1 to the right of the 3-pin. And the bonus streak stops at 10 consecutive marks. Richards. Dave gets 7, leaving the 2, 8, and 9, but there's some wood there. Ooh, it didn't do what he thought it was going to do at all. It got rid of the 2-pin, but... And now he got rid of the 8. The 9's still there. Horseman left side.
Come on, get going here.
1, 2, 4, and 7. Our crew today, Howie Rouse, Judy Guile, Kevin McSheffrey, and John Rosenfeld. Don Riley, of course, is our coordinator and statistician. And Phil Rubin is our producer director. In post-production videotape, George Ellard. Paul Berger looking right now at 2, 4, and 6. See if he can make this one. Yes, he did. Yes, yes, he did. Piece of wood that he was able to spin over and get it. It looked as if he was only going to get the 2 to 4. I have an announcement about our show for next week, but I'm going to hold up until we see what Paul does here, and he gets how many? He gets 6, leaves a triangle on the right made up of the 3, 5, and 6, and he also has the 7-pin. Didn't get the 3. I want to remind you that next week we will be on at 11 a.m. So mark it down, 11 a.m., that's on Channel 5 in Boston. The same program, obviously on videotape, will be shown on Channel 40 in Springfield at 10 a.m. on Sunday. That's because of the Indianapolis time trials that'll be running from 12 noon to 3 p.m. Okay, Channel 5 next week, we're on at 11 a.m. on Saturday, on Channel 40, Sunday at 10 a.m. Thank you. It's a 9 for Dave Richards.
All right, go 11.
Nine pin drop. He's looking at the 10 pin for a spare. Oh, he had another piece of wood act as a roadblock. It's a 10, and he winds up with a 119, which obviously is disappointing for him. Paul Berger. Seven and nine are the two pins that are standing. There are two pieces of wood, but right now they're not in a particularly favorable position for him. He was able to get the 9, but not to get the 7. .129. Remember, he had a 158 opening string. A strike! 139. So close to getting two strikes. Oh, man. The 5 pin, that's the only one. .149. And, of course, another $50 in bonus money for winning the middle string by the score of 149 to 119. And after two strings, it is Paul Berger 307, Dave Richards 244.
If you're looking to update your kitchen, grab a pencil and write this number down. One phone call could save you thousands. Classic Kitchen can reface your old kitchen for just over $2,000, 50 to 70% less than new kitchen costs. Classic Kitchen covers all exposed areas with quarter-inch real wood or formica and replaces all doors and drawer fronts. They also offer optional countertops. So write this number down, 1-800-I-FACE-IT, and call for your free estimate. You can turn your kitchen into a classic.
If you have what it takes, East Coast Aerotech can train you for a secure, well-paying career in aircraft maintenance.
The instructors were good. They're very good.
They explain themselves very, very well. I'll take extra time if you need it.
You'll get hands-on experience at one of the nation's leading aircraft maintenance schools.
I would say they were exceptional.
Call East Coast Aerotech at 1-800-292-ECAT for an appointment to tour our facility. 1-800-292-ECAT.
You can do it.
The Raymond family, growing and gardening with the help of True Value. And their family is turning to our family for the True Value of the Month. Made in the USA, our classic line of green thumb hand tools will last a lifetime. Won't bend or break. Guaranteed. The hand trowel, cultivator, or transplanter, just $2.44 each. For personal service at low prices, bring your family to ours.
You can do it with True Value.
I'm the dad, and I never get sad. 'Cause that's not a dad. And I know because my dad never got sad.
I'm a mother and I do it all, big or small, without complaint. 'Cause after all, my mom's a saint.
I'm a brat, that's word set. It's on TV, I know it's me.
Nobody listens to me.
I'm a brat, that's
nobody listens to me.
Family.
Oh. Wow.
Family.
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 Challenger Paul Berger leads off the third string. Yes. Boy, I'll tell you, when you're hot, you're hot. Another strike. Two, five, and seven, no wood. Well, there is a piece of wood in the back, but nothing out front. Another spare. You know something? He's got a shot at marksman of the day. Wow, does he ever. Okay, Dave Richards, our defending champion. Single ping to pick up the three. Dave, extremely capable, as we know, having rolled. 3 weeks ago, he rolled a 422. 2 weeks ago, he rolled a 399. And last week, he rolled a 347. So he can really bowl. No wood to help. The fill is six, and he's looking at 1, 3, 6, and 7. Oh, what a beautiful shot. What a beautiful shot. No wood. And he just knocked out that 1, 3, 6, and 7. Beautiful. All right, let's see if we're going to give away any more bonus money. Seven. He'll have to do a little something here because the seven pin is alone over on the left, and on the right he has the 3 and 6, and didn't get it. Nine. One and two. Those are the two pins standing. Made it. Another spare. I want to thank Rini Brissett of Leominster for sending me a note and also a clipping from letters to the editor of the local newspaper there, which basically the letter was written by Ray Casey, as you know, one of our outstanding bowlers in the past and the uncle of Gary Casey. Dave Richards fires, and what it is, his letter is a very fond remembrance of Leo Lefty Richard of Fitchburg, who died this past February. Nice shot for the spare. Very nice. And $50 in bonus money to our defending champion. Ray had noted that in the obituary, nothing had been mentioned about Lefty's skill as a bowler, and he wanted everybody to know just how good he had been, which was a very nice thing to do. And we thank Rini for sending it to me. Okay, this time it's a fill of six. Oh, so close, but he left one. Ten. Now Paul Berger, strike, spare, nine, and spare so far in the third string. And another strike. Seven. Not quite. Everything down except the four pin, which rocked and rocked but didn't go. But he has it for a spare and another $50 in bonus money. All right, with six boxes, and of course, the six box is not complete because he still has the fill on it. Paul Berger needs a 147, I guess it is. And that would put him in first place for our championship show. And it would be his third appearance in our championship show. Dave Richards gets everything down except one. Yeah, Paul is already at close to four. It's just a question of what the final score is going to be and what position he will wind up in, and will probably... Well, wait. A strike! Oh, I'm telling you, he is so hot right now. $500 in bonus money, and of course it's still alive. Already at 116. And he has another strike. That time for Dave Richards. One, two, four, eight, and on the right, six and ten. Ooh, right down the open space. All right, Paul Berger coming up, and I know you want to know, first of all, Peter Surratt is in the lead right now with a 453, but what we're looking at right now is our all-time men's high triple, which is 483 by Tom Olstad. Eight, and another mark. $600 in bonus money so far. He's at 193. And 500 even. There he is as he's getting congratulations from both of his sons who are right beside me and have been ecstatic watching this. That's it, the highest three ever in almost 34 years of this program. Dave Richards. One 18. Seventeen pins past Tom Oster's record. Of course, Rosario Lekeara had held the record for with his 468 for years and years and years until Tom Oster came along and did it. And now it's just been demolished by Paul Berger with a 500. A 127, and Dave Richards comes over and congratulates Paul Berger for his 500, the highest three-string total in the entire history of our Candlepin bowling program, which began in October of 1958. Wow. All right. I'm going to have to do a little computing here, because I do think he's marksman of the day. And to see how much bonus money he has. All right, the final score, 500 to 371.
Yeah, love it. That's the color.
Hi, can I help you?
She loves it.
She loves it.
It's perfect. Mm-hmm. You like it?
I love it.
The colors you love for the people you love. Pittsburgh Paints.
At Somerville Lumber, find or match the colors you love with Pittsburgh Paints Color Planning and Matching Center. Get it right the first time at Somerville Lumber.
If your old furniture just sits there, get moving with Rotman's Motion Furniture. How about this Berkline chaise recliner? A $500 value, it's now at Rotman's for $299. Just $299. Fantastic!
To receive this month's catalog of furniture and carpet specials, call 1-800-7-ROTMANS.
An independent survey. On April 7th, DataQuest Investigation surveyed 120 identical items at Leachmere and Fretter. The results? Fretter's everyday prices were lower than Leachmere on 79% of the items surveyed. Like this Amana refrigerator, Fretter's price was $50 less. And this Sony TV, Fretter's price was $62 less. The conclusion? If you want Fretter prices, you've got to go to Fretter.
Hey, aren't you glad you're watching today, huh? Oh, yeah. What a beauty. And before I do anything else, I have to remind you so you don't miss next week's show, because we never know what's going to happen. Next week, we're going to be on at 11 a.m. on Saturday on Channel 5 in Boston, and Sunday at 10 a.m. on Channel 40 in Springfield because of the Indianapolis time trials. There. All right. 871. Wow. I'm telling you. Whew. Paul Berger and Dave Richards, and oddly enough, I mean, that's only in third place, but the 500, I'll tell you. First one ever. And Tom Oster, right up there on top for the longest time with a 483, and all of a sudden, boom, 17 pins gone, just like that, 500. Absolutely phenomenal, really and truly. And, you know, for bonus money, he earned, well, just think of the fact that he got 24 marks in 30 boxes. I mean, so basically that's the same, but the equivalent of getting 8 marks in each string. I mean, leaving only 2 open. In that third string, I don't know what happened to the third box, a 9 in there. Just absolutely phenomenal. So as bonus money, you earn $700 in bonus money. Then, of course, you get another $100 for going over 400. And Phil Rubin says you get another $100 for going 500, okay? So $900, I'll tell you, that is really something. Okay, we also have a high-low jackpot here. This will be phenomenal if you hit this, I'll tell you. I mean, $1,675 in that. So you want to take a try at it? Dave. All right, you guys sit there for a minute now because I still have to... See, I got so excited I forgot to take care of the home viewer. Oh, no wonder. No wonder. I'll be talking about this for a week anyway. Wow. I don't think we're going to have a winner here. 871. Do you? No. If it's nowhere near that, just for having the card chosen, that person will receive a handsome gift from the Parker Pen Company. Okay, this one comes from Sandwich, Massachusetts, Jean Killeran, and her guest is a very good one, ordinarily a $752, but we'll add another $50 next week. All right, what do you say, you guys come on up here now, and I've got a few things to talk about. First of all, David, you just mentioned to me that you're going to meet this guy again in another competition a little bit later on, huh?
At the end of the month, yeah.
How about that? And that's on another channel, but that's all right. So you figure you have to roll a 500 in order to beat him, huh?
Yeah.
Just absolutely phenomenal. But listen, you had your 422, you had your 399, which cost you $100 for one pin that particular day.
As
you
thanks for reminding me.
But you've had a nice little run here, and right now you are in fifth place for our championship show, and we hope we're going to be seeing both of you back again. You get the smaller trophy from Week's Trophy, and you get $350 plus $50 in bonus money. It was a pleasure having you.
Enjoy it.
Paul, another big trophy. I've already told you how much bonus money you're making. Now you are going, what, into your fourth championship show? Is that what you...
That's correct.
And I was saying that you had only been on twice before. I get excited about these things. Okay, you were on three times before, and you ran right up the ladder from last place one time, yeah. Right? This time, oh, isn't that nice to walk in the door? I don't think anybody's going to go better than 500. So you'll walk in the door being guaranteed, as you well know, about five big ones, huh?
That's great.
Yes. And, you know, in addition to all this, you also get a $50 gift certificate right here. Let me not forget that. That's from Rotman's Furniture and Carpet Store of Worcester, Massachusetts. Oh, I'm so glad I was here to watch this today. Paul, absolutely phenomenal. Thank you.